Hi students, welcome back. Let's see the examples of regular expressions. So in the previous video, I explained about what is a regular expression and what are the different operations on that regular languages. The language that is accepted by the regular expression, you call it as a regular language, that you know that. Now let's see different examples on regular expressions. So here they are given a question like, write regular expression for the language accepting all strings containing any number of A's and B's. Means whatever the language that language consisting of, it can accept any number of A's and B's. Either it can starts with the epsilon or A or B or AA or BB or AB or ABA or BAB, like that, anything. So it has to containing number of A's and B's. So that can be represented as like this. The regular expression is equal to the given question. Whatever the question they are given in the words, that can be represented in the regular expression. A plus B star. That means it's a union operation. So here you can take a language that can accept epsilon, AA, AA, B, BB, AB, anything. So any combinations of A and B. So here, the A plus B star shows any combinations with A and B, even a null string also. So even a null string also it can accept. Let me take that second example. Write regular expressions for the language accepting all the strings which are starting with 1 and ending with the 0. So whatever the string that language you have taken, that language starts with the 1 and end with the 0. So in between whatever the string it can be 1, 0 or 1, whatever it may be. 1 starts with 1 and ends with the 0. Start with 1 and ends with the 0. Start with 1 and ends with the 0. So whatever it may be, but starting should be 1 and end with the 0. Starting 1 and end with the 0. So this can be represented as the first symbol starts with 1 and last symbol is represented with 0. So the regular expression is here starts with 1 and end with the 0. So in between whatever I am taking, that can be represented as 0 plus 1 whole star. So what in between whatever it may be, the string, either it's 0 or it may be 1 or 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, anything. It should be repeated. But the string should starts with 1 and end with the 0. This is how you are going to represent the regular expression. Next, write a regular expression for the language starting with A. It has to start with A but not having consecutive B's. So it has to start with A. This is the language here I have written. Starts with A but not have the consecutive B's. Means B, B's are not allowed. Whatever B, 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 B. It's consecutive B's are not allowed. So it may be A or A, B, A, A, B, A, A, B, A, B, like this. Anything. A can be appeared consecutively but B cannot appear consecutively. So this language can be represented in regular expression like, okay. So starts with A and it should be AB, not A, B, B. Okay, you can't write B here. Suppose if you write B plus A plus AB, it takes the BB also. BB, AA, BAB. So like this. So it can take the consecutive B's also. So don't write B plus. So just write A plus AB whole star. It represents a string that starts with the A but not having the consecutive B's. Now let's see the next question. Write the regular expressions for the language over the sigma is equal to 0. Means only the input string is consisting of only 0. No ones are there. Only the input alphabet it's taking 0. So on that input alphabet 0, having even length of the string. So what is the even length? It may be the epsilon, empty string, or 0, 0, or 0, 0, 0, 0, or 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Means it may be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are all the even length of the strings. So the language consisting of epsilon and the even length, 2, 4, 6, 8, like that, even length of zeros. So why I have kept zeros here? Because the string, the language is over the input alphabet only 0, not 1s. So you have to implement like this. So now the regular expression is, 0, 0, whole star. Why I have taken 0, 0, whole star? Whole star means it can starts with the empty symbol also. Not, I didn't take the plus. If I take the plus, it doesn't accept the empty epsilon. So star means it can starts with epsilon. 0 starts with the 0, 0. And if you take another multiplication, it comes 4 zeros like this. Next, write regular expression for the language L over the input alphabet 0, 1 such that all the strings do not contain the substring. So, whatever this language that you have taken that does not contain a substring, 0, 1 should not be there. So, 1, 0 should be accepted. 0, 0 should be accepted. Okay. 1, 1 is accepted. So, 0, 1 is not accepted. Remember that. So, that means the language will start with empty string. Or it can start with 0, or it can start with 1, or 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 100 like this. But 0, 1 is not accepted. So further, you have to take the regular expression as 1 star, 0 star. So these are the different examples on the regular expressions. Thank you.